ground gas clears as we're complete.
Falcon Heavy is in startup. Stage 2, bracing for flight.
T-minus 30 seconds.
Launch director on countdown 1. SpaceX Falcon Heavy, go for launch. Falcon Heavy is configured for flight.
T-minus 15, standby for terminal count. 10, 9, 8.
Side booster ignition.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition.
You've heard the call out. Vehicle is supersonic. Side boosters are now throttling back up to full power.
Vehicle has reached maximum dynamic pressure.
We're past max Q, the period of maximum loads on the vehicle. Next up, we'll be waiting for the side boosters to begin to throttle down prior to booster engine cutoff and separation 2.5 minutes into flight. GNC trajectory looks good on the Falcon Heavy. Reports show that the M1D engine performance is nominal.
Contact engine sales begun.
Side boosters have begun to throttle down in preparation for the upcoming shutdown in 20 seconds. Major event coming up with side booster shutdown and separation.
Inside shutdown. Side boosters. Vehicle. Center. We just have to go there. We're throttling up. S1 keeps going. Still booster or boost back side.
Successful separation. We're coming up on Miko in shutdown.
Stay set. They have recognition. This big burn looks good inside boosters. Expect them to start up. Center
coming
core,
up on bearing separation.
Center core, the side engines. On power, also look good.
booster to boost push.
And even though those look very similar, those two boosters' views, those are actually representing different boosters. And they're heading towards Earth. They're about to begin their landing burns. We'll hopefully be able to bring you nice footage of that.
Both side boosters transonic.
And watch for the landing lights to glow at the tail end of that landing burn.
And that landing burn has started.
Both boosters looking to be on track towards their respective landing zones.
Side boosters landing legs have started. Side boosters landing legs have deployed.
And the Falcons have landed. And coming up very shortly, the Singapore will be attempting its landing on the autonomous spaceport drone ship.
You may also be hearing the second engine cut off. Oh, check on your screen. Sometimes this glitch goes out when it approaches the drone ship and the heavy vibrations make it lose signal. We're crossing our fingers, that's not the case right now.
Stage 2, nominal parking orbit insertion.
So it looks like that landing is happening at the moment. We have lost signal. We're hoping that signal comes back shortly.
Oh, man. Yeah, as Michael mentioned earlier with the vibrations of the rocket and how it shakes up the cameras that are on the drone ship, sometimes we do lose signal or shakes up the antenna.